Hi, I'm Sam.
Yep, I'm Stuart. Okay, so this next drill, this is going to be a passing drill. Okay, so it's going to be at each end of the garden, and you have two cones in the middle, and the idea is your passing is accurate. So you're going to try and get the ball between the cones, not hitting the cones at all. All right, so tips for this one, on your toes the whole time, so you can move either side. Nice and balanced, and inside of your foot for accuracy. Play a game with that one, so whoever knocks the cone over loses a point.